Hey guys, welcome back to Zixtel TV. I'm Karthik. A good sleeping cycle is necessity for every person, and 8-hour sleep is must for a human body. A unique and heart-wrenching case of oversleeping has surfaced from Nagar, Rajasthan, where a person sleeps 300 days in a year. Who is he and why he is sleeping 300 days in a year? I am introducing a 42-year-old Purkaram from Badwa. He suffers from a rare disorder known as axis hypersomnia. Due to this disease, once he fell asleep, Purkaram could not get up for several days. His family members told that he does not wake up for 25 days after sleeping once. It started 23 years ago. In the initial phase, he slept for 5 to 7 days, but it took a lot of effort to wake him up. He was taken to the doctor, but no one could sense the disease. Gradually, Purkaram's sleeping time increased, and now he sleeps for 25 days. Finally, doctors found that he is suffering from a rare disease called axis hypersomnia. Purkaram has a grocery shop in his village. Due to his rare condition, he is able to operate just 5 days a month. Remaining 25 days, it will be closed. Earlier, he used to sleep for about 18 hours. Now, it often happens that he keeps sleeping for 20 to 25 days. Meanwhile, Purkaram's wife and mother are in the hope that he will recover soon and live a normal life like before. We will also hope for the same. Thank you guys. See you tomorrow.